vaya på när jag tända. When I only pop up and say.
We do all kind of things on this YouTube channel. We do lifestyle, we do Christianity, we share everything. So guys, without wasting time is not on our side. Can you see how my hair looks like? My hair is a mess and we have to fix this hair by ourselves. So, in today's vlog, we are going to do my hair with me. Let's do the hair. So, I have these braids that I bought at Pep Store. I prefer maroon color. So, let's try it. It's $15.99. So I have four of them. Hopefully it will fit. If it doesn't fit, we see what we can do. And guys, this is the only comb that I found at my house. I don't know why it's like that. If you buy a pack of combs, I think there are like 6 or 5 in them. The Afro one, the one with the long tail, this one, in the black one that's having two-sided as well, and which one is also in the brush, but I don't know, I can't find any of them. So I just found this, so I decided let me just take it. Let's go see what we can do with it. So let's take this off. This is how my hair is a mess. It is mess. Currently it's a mess. So let's see what we can do. Okay, I have a mirror behind, so I'll be looking behind, don't worry. So yeah, something like this. Let's also come behind. It looks like this. Okay, now we'll try to divide into 4 parts. I love the combination of maroon and black. Just look at how it comes out. This is beautiful. Okay. Easy. It is not easy. The struggle is real. My arms are tired. But nevertheless, we are done with this side. This is how it looks. This is how it looks. So I left these ones for my edges. I need to edge them. So far so good. Now let's start with this side, and then lastly but not last, we go behind. Let's do this. The aim is not to give up. So let's do it. Let's roll. And the struggle continues. We are almost there. Okay. After dividing it, we pull them a bit for them to be long. It's not for the weak. This is not for the weak. You have to know what you are doing if you want to plate yourself. But I only took maybe three. It's maybe only 2 hours now since I started. But yeah. It's only the behind that is left for now. And then I'll plate off. And then I'll show you the final results. How it looks. It's a bit cold. The weather is changing. So I hope I'll be done very soon. Very soon. I have white hair, guys. If you can see, if you have eyes, you will see that I have white hair somewhere here. Okay, let me push. Push till you get it. Push till you get somewhere. How do I look? Let me finish plaiting this and then do my edges and then just take a ball and show you the final results how I'm looking. So stay tuned, guys. Let's do this. The aim is not to give up. The aim is to finish the whole head. Finish the whole head in one day by plating yourself. And mine are not that thick. It's medium. Can you see, guys? Can you see my division? So let me not waste time, guys. I noticed that my hair grew faster when I plait myself than being plaited by somebody else. Last time I was plaited at one hair salon and my hair broke. I was struggling. So I want to avoid that. Okay. We are getting there. We are getting there. So guys, the braids were finished and I had to go buy two more because this side took two and this side took two, so I had to buy two more for behind. So let's go finish this hair now. The aim is not to give up. How do I look? The sun is shining. The sun is giving now. So yeah, so guys, it took me about 4 hours to finish, and here I am. I am done. I am done. I did my hair myself. So guys, how do you think? It was worth it. I wanted to give up because my arms were tired and I couldn't even lift up my arm anymore. But then we did it. Giving up is not an option, so we did it. We did it. We are done. So I'll be ending this vlog here. So guys, please do subscribe, like, comment and share, and tell your friend to tell their friends to tell their friends to come subscribe, so we grow. So we grow, guys. So thank you guys. I hope you enjoyed this one. Bye.